What's up, Learn How to Draw Hub crew? I'm your host, Nathan Johns. Now, today we're going to be learning how to draw a cat in the hat. I'm excited. I hope you guys are as well. But one more thing, if you guys are yet subscribed to the YouTube channel, then go hit that button right now. Awesome. We'll also get onto the drawing. Let's go see what we can come up with.
Okay, Learn How to Draw Hub crew. So for the first step in making our cat in the hat, we're going to begin by making one big bow right in the middle of the page. Fantastic! Now for this next step, we're going to begin to make the outline of the face for our cat in the hat. We're going to begin to make the neck, as well as the left and right side of the face. This is coming along very well. Now from this curved line that we just made, we're going to begin to make one big smile. Now let's connect the smile that we just made to the bow of our cat in the hat. Next, let's move up top. We're going to begin to make the hat. The top of the hat will be going up and down right here. Now we're going to begin to make a total of 5 spaces. Now let's begin to add detail to the face of our cat in the hat. Now for this next step, you and I will begin to make the eyes of our cat in the hat. So if you have a fine tip marker, now will be a great time to get it out. We will also use our fine tip marker to make two long whiskers on each side of the face. Fantastic, this is coming along very well. Now I'm going to switch back to a regular Sharpie because we're going to begin to add detail all over our cat in the hat. This is How to Draw a Cat in the Hat. Thank you for watching Learn How to Draw Hub. Now it's ready for Dance Party Color Time.